Guys, so today we're going to be making jiggly bubbles, and for this experiment you'll need water, and inside the water we put sugar in already and we dissolved it, so the sugar is already dissolved inside of the water. And make sure the water is a little warm so the sugar can melt.
You need glycerine,
and then you'll also need some dishwasher soap to clean your dishes, like this type of soap, something like this. And then we have these types of gloves so you can actually touch the bubbles when we're done making it. Yes. So let's mix the sugar water a little bit more. And let's pour some into the mixing bowl. I think that's good. Okay. It smells like sugar. Okay. Put a little bit of soap inside. Open it up. Is that enough? I think so. Mix it up. And then let me put some glycerine inside. Just a little bit, I think it's good. Yeah. Hope so. That's good. That's it. That's out. Yeah, there we go. Can you pass it to me? Throw it to me. Oh.